Something funny?
No, nothing's, you know, it's just the both those belts look exactly the same to me. You know, I'm still learning about this stuff and,
This stuff? Oh, okay, I see. You think this has nothing to do with you. You go to your closet and you select, I don't know, that lumpy blue sweater, for instance, because you're trying to tell the world that you take yourself too seriously to care about what you put on your back. But what you don't know is that that sweater is not just blue, it's not turquoise, it's not lapis, it's actually cerulean. And you're also blithely unaware of the fact that in 2002, Oscar de la Renta did a collection of cerulean gowns, and then I think it was Yves Saint Laurent, wasn't it, who showed cerulean military jackets? I think we need a jacket here.
Mm.
And then cerulean quickly showed up in the collections of 8 different designers. And then it filtered down through the department stores and then trickled on down into some tragic casual corner where you no doubt fished it out of some clearance bin. However, that blue represents millions of dollars and countless jobs. And it's sort of comical how you think that you've made a choice that exempts you from the fashion industry when in fact you're wearing a sweater that was selected for you by the people in this room from a pile of stuff.
I'm so fierce that it's in nuts. I live to be my dolphin. Dress me, I'm your mannequin.
J'adore Vivienne, habillez-moi. Gucci, Fendi et Prada. Valentino, Armani, Tour. Merde, I love them, Jimmy Choo.
Fashion, put it on the man. Don't you wanna see these clothes on me? Fashion, put it on the man. I am anyone you want me to be.
Put it on.